Did you know? The character of Mrs. Doubtfire was first performed by Robin Williams at a show Andy Kaufman did at Carnegie Hall. Williams pretended to be Kaufman's grandmother. At the end of the show, she stood up, took her mask off and revealed that she was actually comedian Robin Williams in disguise. Subscribe for more fun facts.